You're an old god new again. That's what we offer. That's what we represent. You feel you've been treated unfairly?
I feel misrepresented in the media.
Put a pillow over that feeling and bear down until it stops kicking. Saint Nick took the same deal you did. The only reason why you're relevant today is because Easter is a Christian holiday. It's religious Darwinism. Adapt and survive. What we have achieved together, you and I, is no small feat. Now that we're living in an atheist world.
Look at you. Squawk the squawk.
In your Easter bonnet. With all the frills upon it, you should be thrilled. Overjoyed that anyone believes in anything that doesn't have a screen anymore. What happens if they all decide that God doesn't exist?
What if they decide God does exist?
Who's God? They're not all going to choose just one.
Well, doesn't matter. Plenty of worship to go around once worship gets redistributed.
We are the distributors, the platform and the delivery mechanism. We control the story. We control the flow.
We are the flow.
What you offer is an existential crisis aversion. Don't look over there, look over here. Don't listen to that, listen to this. You provide a product, an innovative distraction. And you keep innovating it, and you keep providing it. The beauty of what we do is we only need inspire.
You don't have the juice. And don't act like your fucking rent boy here is your disciple. Here's the thing. You're old as fuck. Things are never going back to the way that they were. The times, they are changing. You can't fight progress.